but Notts County are playing in Europe at last. The draw for the international stages was made today. Notts are in Group A. They meet Italian second division clubs Ascoli and Pisa at Meadow Lane and are in Italy to play Brescia and Ancona. A lot of clubs have been unhappy with this competition, but Notts County manager Mick Walker told us today, "Don't tell our players that. They've been celebrating like they've reached the European Cup final. I've heard you don't make much money out of this cup, but we intend to enjoy ourselves."
Notts County are the oldest league club in the world, but in 131 years of football, they've never played in European competition. A draw at Forest last night was all they needed to make their continental debuts, and Forest goalkeeper Mark Crossley obviously felt they deserved the chance. That blunder letting in substitute Gary Lund to make it 1-0 to Notts. Europe, here we come. But just as they were filling in their passport applications, Stan Collymore decided to hit his first goal for Forest. Notts held on though, and no danger of them losing their way in Italy. Manager Mick Walker used to be a geography teacher. Peterborough United won't be joining them. They